week's vlog. This week, I want to take a look at the new Adidas Roland Garros apparel for 2010. And first up, we have Kana, and she's wearing the dress for 2010. It's a nice scoop neck. This does not have a built-in bra. Here on the chest, you can see the Roland Garros insignia. It says Roland Garros Paris. It's a nice silver. Has some nice pleating there at the bust. This does have a nice little tie. We have it tied on the side. It's a nice little belt. You can tie it as tight as you'd like. And then also on the side here, it's really some tonal three stripes. Then as we look at the back side of the dress, you can see there's kind of a cutout style here with the mesh as a racer back and the Adidas logo there. And as we move down the back side of the dress, you can just see some nice starting for fit and a clean design on the skirt portion. And one last look, that's the Adidas Roland Garros dress for 2010. And in our second outfit, we have Steph, and she's wearing the tank in the Adidas Roland Garros 2010 line. This is a chalk berry, a nice dusty rose color. It has a nice scoop neck and the pleating there at the bust. Again, this does not have a built-in shelf bra. And then again, we have the Roland Garros Paris insignia there on the left chest. And then on the back side of the top, we can see this is like a full mesh overlay, giving it a nice flowy look in the racer back style and the cutouts there where you're from the scoop back. And then on the bottom, she's wearing the skort. This is the phantom color, a nice gray color. It's a knit fabric underneath with a mesh overlay, giving you this nice little blouson kind of look. And then on the side here of the outfit, you can see down the top and the skort, there's the tonal three stripes. And let's go ahead and look at the front. We have the skort with the Roland Garros insignia there on the left side. And for the whole outfit, that is the Roland Garros tank and Roland Garros skort from Adidas. In this outfit, we have Kana again, and she's wearing the cap sleeve top. This is a phantom gray color, nice scoop neck, some cap sleeves. Again, that pleating at the bust. Again, the Roland Garros insignia, heat transfer there on the side. And on the back side, just like we saw in the tank, this is a full mesh overlay with a racer back style, giving you a great flowy look. Underneath, it's that comfortable knit fabric up against the skin. And on the bottom, we have Kana, and she's also wearing the same skort we saw Steph in, but this is the white chalk color, nice off-white color. As you look at the front, we have the insignia there on the left front hem. As we pull out and looked at the whole outfit, that's the Roland Garros cap sleeve top and skort. And now we have Steph, and she's wearing the polo in the line. It does have a nice ribbed knit collar, a three-button placket, and the buttons are covered with fabric for a nice, elegant touch. We do have the Roland Garros insignia there on the left chest. And let's go ahead and take a look at the side and look at the sleeve. It has a nice pleating detail there on the sleeve, and then also the tonal three stripes. On the back side of the polo, you can see just some really great seaming. It gives you that look of the racer back that we saw on those other tops. Again, some nice pleating and a heat transfer Adidas logo there at the center of the back. And then let's go ahead and look at the front and the whole outfit. One last time, we have Steph wearing the Adidas Roland Garros 2010 polo with the Adidas Roland Garros skort. One last item to look at today, we have the Roland Garros version of the CC Ivy 3. It's a really lightweight shoe, plenty of ventilation from that ClimaCool technology. We have the nice matching colors here, the three stripes, and in the heel, that's the chalkberry color. And in the tongue of the shoe, we have a Roland Garros tag. Up here at the lace system, we do have some nice Swarovski crystals, nice little sheen for the shoe there. At the back side of the heel, we have a Roland Garros insignia. And on the bottom, we can see some of that ventilation technology there in the shank, some nice traction from this outsole on all court surfaces. And that's the CC Ivy 3 Roland Garros. And that's actually all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.